Can somebody explain to me why for some Christians this is offensive, but not this, or this, or this, or this, or this, or this? You get the point. I saw somebody on Instagram today say, this is why we can't have nice things. Because when artistic expression hits the mainstream like the Olympics, certain Christians like to play victim and make it about themselves. Now, I'm a little late to the game, but I'm sure you've all heard about how it's not a rendition of the Last Supper and it's actually the Feast of Dionysus. We've heard all this before. Whether those certain Christians seem to care is a different story. But if certain Christians are so upset that their sacred imagery is being defiled, I have to ask the question, if this really is that sacred, then why are we okay with Jesus looking like this? History tells us Jesus actually looked nothing like this, but instead, he probably looked more like this. If this truly is sacred imagery, then you would think those Christians would care just as much as Jesus' skin being more brown than blue. So for those hardcore Christians out there who are really offended by the display at the Olympics, I challenge you now, go out there, be an activist, make sure people know that Jesus actually didn't look like this. Or, if my suspicions are correct, it's not really about what Jesus looked like. Could it be that those certain Christians out there who get all bent out of shape are really just looking to start culture wars wherever they can so that they can play the victim and avoid doing the work Jesus actually called them to do, which is loving their neighbor? Just a thought.